playing God of War last time. My son hurt that man's feelings. And now he's sad. And my son, he all high and mighty because he a god too. And in a minute, he about to get popped in the mouth for all this bull crap he's saying. And he was talking about his mother, so he really about to get popped in a minute. But, you know, let's get it. Oh yeah, Reg. We fought Thor, Sons. I'm talking about the one off of Marvels.
Oh wow. So is he in Infinity War 2?
Thor. He's at what?
Blame me.
So is he in Infinity War 2?
I do not know.
What you did to Maggie.
So Hawk is going to kill me.
And a rock. And a rock.
Looks like he did more than that.
That makes sense.
Move it. We'll pick
him up.
I thought he was on top. I thought at the end of Ultron, he was like fighting it.
And then Spider-Man died.
Oh, how you die?
See, it was something with an Infinity Stone or something like that. And then he got turned to dust, and it blew away.
I said no.
And it was so sad, because he didn't know what, he was like, what's going on, what's happening, I don't want to go. And then he just turned to dust and disappeared. I'm like, oh.
That's shit.
That's what I said to you.
Black Panther died.
Right before I gave it to you.
Dang!
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than others.
I've been teaching you to survive. We're God's boy. That makes us a target.
I told you he's going mad.
Until the end of days, we're marked to teach you to kill. Yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god.
Why? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Dang! Watch your tone is right.
Dang, my man died. That sucks.
Black Panther died, Loki died.
Ah, Black Panther died. Ah, that's funny.
Wow.
I mean, they didn't set that Loki the first place anyway.
Two of Loki's servants died.
Yeah, that's cool.
Somebody else died. I forgot who died. Not like turning evil, but like he's doing too much now.
Leave him to me.
He need to get popped in the mouth for it. He talking back to me. He killing people out of nowhere.
Cause he do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Now, what's up? This is a way better knife than what Mother gave me. God!
I think I used to feel bad killing
this guy.
Talking about his own mother. He hurt this man's feelings about something. Ain't nobody wanna hear all your problems.
Oh yeah.
Dang, do some about him. So the man was feeling butthurt. And then Kratos said, boy, you didn't have to do that. It wasn't necessary. Talk about something. Oh, you wasn't trying to hear his cartoon history. Yes, I was, but it wasn't for life. He said, okay, and then Kratos said, your mother would disagree. And then he said, my mother wasn't a god. I'm like, dang! He did it, mom. He did it. He's like, damn. Talk about your mom. Attention to my son turning maniac, and he didn't even care if I died. He didn't even say nothing like he usually does. I was like, ah! He was like, he's just silent. I'm like, God. That's just ruthless.
Oh yeah, this room.
Heartbreaking.
We need a new way up.
Rude and inconsiderate. Inconsiderate. Like, all this stuff. He's like, he just went evil. Like, she ain't a god no more. I'm like, dang. I'm about ready to kill everybody. Yeah, come here! With the noise! Strike! Thought you was. You thought you were. But you wasn't, sir. Hit him with the electricity. Punch in the neck. Oh, I'm gonna just, man, I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna step on his feet. You feel assaulted.
Have you forgotten your training?
Oh. Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my job.
I know I should have never told my son that he was a god.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Well, congratulations.
I knew it. My son spoiled.
Oh, no.
What talk about? You said beat him.
You can beat him off the bow.
I don't think it's gonna work.
tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
I need him back. I need him to work out. I need him to be good. I don't know. Did you know on Dragon Ball Z, it's a guy named Jordo.
What'd you say?
On Dragon Ball Z, it's a guy named Gildo.
Gildo?
Gildo. Gil.
Oh. No. I ain't know that.
Swear to God, it's a guy named Gildo. Swear to God. His name is Gildo. Legit. I'm so sorry. Gildo. Come on, Gildo.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, kid. Oh, Gildo.
Come on.
I'm in a game, y'all. I don't forget.
Game?
Yes. The 18. I'm 32K, bro. I'm in this game. It's not a bitch. I don't know how to do it. If I'm gonna find it.
How'd you lose it?
When you got it. And I forgot it. In the basement. I'm gonna be back.
Whatever.
Prince, get back here! Hurry up! Reggie, someone just ran at your house. Hurry up and get back here. No!
Check this out.
My, we're excited to spend some hack silver, aren't we?
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
I think he was excited to hurt your feelings again. I ain't gonna lie.
It's almost like having a fist.
Wait a minute. Best dressed.
What did we miss?
I appreciate it, man. So much, a little bit weaker. Throw this so strong together. So, so they lack in strength, so they make up forces.
Yeah.
your brother. The boy, you need help. The boy.
You can't do nothing because they are stronger. They are strong.
You're gonna get it now.
You say you what?
Oh, you know I'm getting it now. Pizza, what is it? Thank you, I'm a super shot.
Thank you. Off here. I hope y'all enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.